Hey guys, so I'm here in the baby room because I wanted to do a little baby room tour and show you guys what kind of products I got, like what kind of crib and mattress and everything. I had a lot of time to organize and find out what kind of products I wanted because COVID, we were just at home. I was researching, Googling and shopping a lot for the baby. I know she's only gonna fit in it for probably 2 weeks or so, but it's just so cute and you just want to buy everything. So yeah, without further ado, let's look at the baby room. I don't even know where to start, but let's start with the closet because that's the first thing you see once you come in. And I got the closet from kidsdeco.nl from the brand Quox. And the closet is from there. The little crib is from there. And the box in the living room. And it's a very big closet, so perfect. So we can fit a lot of clothes in there. As you can see, I already did color organized. Pink stuff, oops. And then all the white. I have a lot of white and like neutral colors and earth tones. And then here I have some teddies that will keep her warm. This one is very funny, got for my sister. And then we got some brown ones. White one is pretty big as well. Cute pink one. And then here I have one of those things to carry, like a baby carrier, in beige and in black. One for Lawrence and one for me. And it's from the brand Artie Pop, and I'll show you guys how it looks. Okay, I still have to find out how this thing works. This is what it's gonna look like. The baby's gonna be in here, and then you put it around and you can carry her outside or when you go for a walk. And Lawrence has one as well, so that's great. Then here in this little thing, I got some sleep sacks and also swaddles. I'm not sure if I'm gonna swaddle her because in every US video I see, everybody swaddles their baby, but here in the Netherlands, it's not very common, I think. I mean, my nieces and nephews weren't swaddled, so let's see if she's gonna like it. Like, this is one from Pukka Baby, I think. Yeah, Pukka Baby. It's like a very easy swaddle, so you don't have to do it yourself. This doesn't look very organized, but I know what's in here. This is also a swaddle from Swaddle Up, but this is with the arms up. Let me know if you guys have any experience with swaddles and which one you guys like the best. Then here I got some this snot sucker from Frida Baby. I think it's a lot of stuff for when she gets sick. It's always good to have in the house. Oh, this is a Medi Frida AccuDose pacifier. Oh, so when you want to give something like a medicine or like supplements, like vitamins, you can put it in there and then she can suck it through the pacifier. Then here I have these cute shoes from Donche Amsterdam. It's a Dutch brand. I wonder when, oh, this is the brand, when she's gonna fit them. And then in here we got some more stuff. No, these are adult diapers that people told me to order, so I got some in the house. Hopefully I don't need to use them, but let's see. Oh, this is a baby camera that I got from the brand Lufion, and you can connect it to your phone and everything, so that's great. Then here we got some wipes, some extra wipes, because I already got some in there. Not sure what's called. So these are extra ones, and these are from the brand Pampers because they're 99% water. So yeah, that sounds good. Then here we got more Frida Baby stuff, baby grooming kits. I can groom her hair. This is another cover for the sleepy head. I think in the US they have the Dockatot. It's already in the living room. I'll show you guys in a bit. And then there we got some extra diapers, little lights from Lufion as well. And on the other side, we got some more clothes. Here are some cute little jackets. She's ready to go outside. And this set is so cute too. Seems a little big, but I'm guessing we get a big baby, but let's see. There's some extra stuff, like play mats. I have one from the brand Love Avery. And apparently you can get what's good for every stage to learn. So in the beginning, they love a lot of contrast. So I got all these cards with black and white. And yeah, you can see on the website, but it's cute. Then I got this little baby bouncer from the brand Charlie
Crane, I think it's called. Let me check.
Yeah, Charlie Crane. And I thought the color was so cute. I hope she's gonna like it. And I got these little things for on the wall. And then this crib is from kidsdeco.nl as well, from the brand Quox. And in the bed, I have all my stuff from the brand Kuka. And everything is so soft. Also, this thing I got from the brand, I thought it was super cute with the little strawberries. This is cute. Hopefully it's not gonna go on for too long now. Also, I did a lot of research for the mattress because you have so many different mattresses, and I finally found one that's apparently the safest one, because when she turns on her belly and she puts her face down, she can still breathe in the... Yeah, she can still breathe. And it's from the brand Arrow Sleep. You write it like this. This is a sheet, but covered in stuff. So yeah, I'm very happy I found this brand. And also the one in her little crib in my bedroom. I have an Arrow Sleep mattress as well. And here we got a lot of clothes. A lot of white and beige. This one is so cute too. It's funny, I bought so much more for her than for myself the last time, the last period. I like barely bought anything for myself because, I don't know. Then here I got some blankets. And this, here you can put the diapers, the stinky ones, and apparently you won't smell them that way. Then here we got the commode. Yeah, that's what it's called in Dutch. But I got it from IKEA. And because it was a pretty big one and I had a lot of drawers, but I changed these things because they were just black, and I found these on Amazon and I thought they were very cute with the rest of the room. And then on there I got some fake plants, and then most of my baby products I got from the brand Naive because it's very clean, perfume free, and everything is natural, so that sounds very good to me. Then here I got some pacifiers. I got a lot of these from Bibs, and I hope she's gonna like them because I heard some people say their baby don't like these. So I also got some from the brand Defrox in all different color tones. And then here I got the changing mat with also a cover from the brand Kuka, and some blankets here. Here, this is for the wipes, they're in there. That was a very cute cover. And then here in the drawers, here there are some hats and socks. Here are more socks and shoes. Oh my god, look at these. And these. Ugh, can't wait anymore. And then here we got some products to wash and brush your hair. And here I got the diapers. Here we got some clothes, some rompers. And then here I got all my swaddles. Love swaddles. And then in the last drawer there is some stuff to for the shower. Can't wait to wrap her around in one of these. Like cute when she comes out of the shower. And here we got a little lion. That was very cute. And then here I bought a basket where I put all these things in. Don't even know what's called anymore. But oh, look at this one. An avocado. Well, there's a lot in there. This one is made by Lawrence, his grandma. Very cute. So yeah, that's all in there. And then I got my rug from West Wing. I think they also have in Germany and maybe some other other places. But I'm very happy with it. Here in my bedroom, I got this co-sleeper from the brand Snooze Pot. This one you can put next to your bed on the same height. And you can open it at one side so you don't have to go out of bed to like get her, but you just roll her over. This part comes down and then you can roll her over. And you can put it like this, but you can also make sure it doesn't move. And then in the bed we also have some Kuka stuff. Very soft. And next to the bed I made this little trolley with stuff that I probably need at night. With diapers and swaddles. Here I have the Hakka that I heard a lot of great stories about. It's like a silicone pump, and once you breastfeed on one side, you can like make sure your letdown get in here on the other side, so you can save it and freeze it. And then here I got some nipple balm and like everything I probably gonna need in the middle of the night. And this is also a little light and white noise machine. A red noise, I think. Or pink noise, I'm not sure what it's called. But it's also a humidifier and it gives a nice little red light. Then I also got this for mom's baby rocker. I think it's called the Mamaroo. This one is gonna move. So you put her in there and then you can choose different settings. Once she's here, I'm gonna show you guys. Once she's in it, and you can pick different settings like car or just swinging or rockabye. I'm not sure what's that, but it like is gonna move up and down and to the side, and apparently it's very soothing for babies. Some babies love it, some babies hate it, but I'm very excited to try it. Then here in the living room I got this box. It's also from Kids Deco, from the brand Quox, the same as the closet and the crib in the baby room. And this blanket, or the thing that's underneath, is from Kuka. And this is the sleepy hat, where you can put her in on the couch, like for example there, or in here, and they feel a little more covered than just laying them flat on the couch or in here. So I hope she's gonna like that. This is another bag from Kuka where you can put some toys in or other stuff. And this is from the brand Hatch. Yeah, so this is white noise, and apparently when baby hear this, they only hear this and they don't hear their surroundings. So I'm gonna try to make her sleep over the day in here and then try to just keep talking with Lawrence and doing her stuff so she get used to sounds, but I'm not sure if it's gonna work, but let's see. And then it also has options for different colors lightning. Then another thing that I'm very excited about, this is the Snoo, and it's from the brand Happiest Baby, and I'm very excited to try this out because you put your baby in here, it's like a swaddle, and then you attach it to the mattress, and once you press the button, so as you can see the mattress is going side to side, and also there's a white noise built in. And apparently when the baby gets fussy or she's crying, it's moving faster, so there's a sensor built in. So I'm very excited to try this out. Okay guys, last but not least, I wanted to show you guys the car seat that I chose. I also partnered up with the brand Maxi-Cosi because this is the brand that my parents always worked with, and Lauren's parents, like I asked them like, what kind of car seat do I need, or stroller, and they're like, I guess Maxi-Cosi. So we partnered up with them and I wanted to show you guys their newest car seat. I'm very excited about because it's super lightweight. So this is the car seat, and as you can see, it's a little different than usual because this is the newest thing and has two separate parts. You can take this out, so it's very convenient when you're a girl like me and you don't want to carry those very heavy car seats, because now you can leave in the car and this you can take out, and it's like super light and you can keep the baby very close. So I will demonstrate how that works. Okay, so I'll show you guys how I use the car seat. So you can click here and this middle part becomes separate, and then you can carry her like this. You can keep her very close and it's also super light. So you leave this in the car, and then once you come back, you just click it in, and you're ready to go. And we also got the stroller from Maxi-Cosi. This is the lila one, because you can attach the car seat to the stroller. So that makes it very convenient. So we're ready for her to arrive. Aren't we, Lawrence?
So ready.
Okay, so that was the baby room tour, and I hope to see you guys very soon, and I actually hope the next video will be with the baby. So, see you guys soon!